Hi, my name is Jill Caviglia-Harris. I'm an environmental economist at Salisbury University in the Environmental Studies and Economics departments. I've been studying land use and deforestation and impacts on the global climate in the Amazon for the last 25 years. So this project estimates the amount of deforestation that's been avoided because satellites are used to monitor land use in support of the Brazilian Forest Code, the law that regulates the amount of forest that can be cleared and preserved on private properties in the Amazon. So the photos first from Thaís, Santiago include several meetings between Thaís and farmers that occurred as part of our focus group work, which was used to guide the questions we included in a household survey that we completed between July and August of 2019. The photos by Dr. Biggs include collaborators and students, and they show fieldwork designed to quantify the landscape controls on the dry season stream flow and soil moisture in Rondônia, Brazil. We hope that knowledge of the value of satellite data that can be used to advance Brazil's ability to monitor deforestation in real time and strengthen their commitment to conservation and climate change goals is what comes out of this project.